So how ready are we? Like ready? Or ready, ready?
Mentally, we are all in. Car-wise, there's always some last-minute tweaks that could help us win. Some underlots!
This is qualifier event, which at the end of three rounds wins a new car and the cash reward. You need to buy in with the cash enough to enter. Remember, there's an elimination event, which there are three rounds separate. You need to qualify at least at the top of the pile without getting to the bottom. If you do, you're starting end up for elimination. So, let's get kicked off. Qualifier 1 begins.
Thank you.
ain't getting paid till you finish first. Getting used to that. Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Galloway and Justicia were eliminated. Next stage is coming up. Yep, still qualified by the way. In this round, at least top 3. So both Ross Chilton along with Yes have been eliminated. So final stage is what's to come. Let's win this.
Here.
in pursuit of those suspects, dispatch.
Oh my word, we did it.
Down from the challenge, right? Hey, yo, yes. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah. One you stole. Same that you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great. That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama.
A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow someone out of tune this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream.
You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
Back out now. No need to
thank me. Still only few weeks left to get my car back.
Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
He came in first.
Yes, it's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part.
You'll never guess who that yes to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.
Alright, so the week one is done. So we'll move on into the second week, which actually later the next few days in a qualifier 2 with A+. Very soon after.